My name is Alessandro Sartori. I'm the artistic director of Ermenegildo Zegna. Welcome to the aftermath after the show. You are in the backstage. I love this place. Let's start this interview. The most exciting part of the show normally is the creation of the setting, the idea. The journey starts with a color card, with a dream, with a beautiful creation for a modern wardrobe, and with what we consider the mood board, which is rich about colors, about silhouettes and shapes. If I was nervous today, yes, I was. In a different way though, because I have to confess that this place for me is special. We are in the beautiful lobby of the Università Statale. The show happened in a fantastic courtyard, which is one of the most secret places of Milano. But this was a place when I was a student, I was coming to sketch, to do my portfolio, to prepare my ideas. The inspiration about this collection starts from the idea of a modern man that is thinking about a wardrobe in a completely different way. He has references, this man, he has references about his father, about the friends, about pictures, about editorials, magazines, books. All what he sees is very important, but then he's creating his own style. So all those references, like the jackets, the tailoring, the shoes, bags, are turned into a personal style and styling. So the silhouette is modern, is light, is very colored. This man likes to have fun, and this man that likes and loves the fabrics, the texture, and he likes to play and juxtapose different pieces. You have seen some of the garments which were looking oversized. Actually, my idea starts from the fact that I want a silhouette which is changing when you walk. So when you stand, is a beautiful bomber, is a beautiful blouson, is a very nice outerwear, a very nice double-breasted jacket. Yes. When you walk, due to the oversized silhouette and the weight of the fabric, which is like nothing, some of the fabrics are silk, 90 grams per meter. It means the full jacket is 200 grams, nothing. So when you walk, the silhouette is inflating and the body is changing and creating something beautiful, light, with no weight, and with a very beautiful summer feeling. The colors of this collection are particularly different because I like the idea of having a masculine color base where grays, khaki green, beautiful beige, very nice sand, and beautiful matte black are switched and turned because I'm combining those colors with geranium red, very beautiful bright pink, light blue, a lot of very interesting, intense greens. So the color palette has a bright side and a classic side, and I like to combine the two and to mix them. My leather accessories this season are taking a very important role for two reasons. First of all, this man is playing the styling, the personal style, through a lot of different pieces. Caps, bags, keychains, of course shoes. My favorite outerwear for the collection are the cashmere printed stripes that you have seen in the show. Actually, that is 250 grams of cashmere. It's a summer cashmere that we call century cashmere. Stripes are hand-drawn, hand-print with color-blocking prints, and the full unique piece is like a piece of art. About this collection, I love the idea of creating a new men's wardrobe, and I love the idea of being able to transform the classic universe into something which is as fun as women's wear, but for men, where the key point is a personal style and styling at the end. So I offer a lot of elements, I give my rules, which I think is my favorite style, at the same time I like my customers. When they play with the garments and are creating something personal. To relax after the show, I have a moment with my team. The team is very, very stressed before the show. I like to put a lot of pressure, but to have joy. So the idea of being very strong and to have fun is belonging to my character, is belonging to my behavior. I like the idea of keep pushing, trying to catch the last detail, trying to improve a bit more, yet though not being too serious and being able to have that nice friendly atmosphere. After the show, we drink. And my favorite drink is mojito, and I'm at the third mojito tonight. Actually, today, I don't know why, I normally feel empty after a show. This time I feel super full, with a lot of joy and a lot of good friends around. So I'm really happy, and today, this is the most enjoyable part of my journey. Ciao, Women's Hour Daily. I see you in 6 months, but I remember that my first cover was with you, so I love you even more. Grazie.